Alrighty then. Let's see if I can get some daily quest done and a weekly. So as per video description, just doing interchange back to back right now, trying to get daily and weekly quest done. Go, finally. Alright, this is what I'm trying to do. Survive 13 more times and get 12 more scav kills with a headshot. Guys are so hard. All right. I'm in as a PMC, not scav. Aggro me if I shoot regular scavs? I don't think so.
Come on, McGee!
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. No fucking way. A regular scav headshot me? No fucking way. hopefully no one finds my body tucked in that corner. A regular scav, you gotta be fucking kidding me. He had no line of sight on me. Wow. Fuck, I hate this game so fucking much. You've gotta be fucking kidding me. Fuck, this game sucks. You've gotta be kidding me. God fucking damn it. Fuck, I hate this game. Fuck, I hate this game. Fucking game. Can't believe I insta-died to a fucking scav. Fuck, I hate this game. But it's the best FPS there is. I really need to start playing SPT and turn off ESP on the fucking AI. I don't mind dying, so I've got tons of kits, but dying to a fucking AI scav? That's fucking bullshit. thought I had my rangefinder. Guess not. What the hell did I just hear? That's someone. Is that a trunk? Oh, that's a trunk. I think this scav is literally like right here. So much. Fuck, I needed a headshot. That's not gonna count. Holy shit, someone already took car. Alright, I guess I'll go to hole in the fence. Can't go out that window, that's stupid. Oh, nice. That was one of them? Oh, shit. Oh, that was one of them, too. Missing. Do they count as dead scavs? check. Nice. Those do count as scavs. So I got quite a few of them with headshots. I don't get third partied here. Fuck off. Oh, come on. Fuck. Damn it. They just fucking keep respawning right next to me. Fuck. At least I got quite a few headshots, though. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Ah, damn it. Only 1,000 XP for that. Pab 9. Fucking shit, man. Alright, I need to pee. I need to kill 50 of them? Shit. Aw. As soon as I killed one, I should have friggin'. Oh, yeah, never mind. That was my first time. Nice. Alright, let's gear up for something good. Let's gear up something worthwhile. Yo, Deadly. Yes, Tarkov. I am trying to get a quest done for weekly. Trying to get 13 more survives on interchange, and I also need 7 more headshots on scavs. And most of the kills that I literally just got in my last raid were from those servants of Moana, so that was a very intense raid. Holy fuck. I died so many fuck... Or I killed 5, which is really good, but... Unfortunately, I killed 5 in that raid. Yeah. I got 5 of them, but I literally just unlocked... where was I looking? Oh, yeah. Where is it? I know. It's proper... This one, I literally just got my first kill on one of them in that raid, and then it unlocked this one, but unfortunately I couldn't get that one first because I killed 5 of them and now I have to start over for 50 of them. So I got this gun off of a PMC I killed. Actually, no, I didn't even kill him. I found this kit on the ground in customs a couple days ago, so I figured I'm gonna use that against the raider, against those guards. So hopefully that goes well. I like interchange at in the middle of the night because it's got a decent moonlight. I just hope the Tan Ulok doesn't get me fucking killed. I was looking for regular scav kills, and then I got aggroed on a regular scav, killed him. Then I saw one of the guards of Moana aiming at me in my direction, so I shot him in the face, not realizing it was a guard of Moana. So of course I attacked one, so all of them turned on me. I managed to kill 5 of them before I got killed. What fucked me over is I went on the bus by the highway on interchange to try and use the bus as cover, but it actually trapped me there instead. I should have used it as cover on the outside, because I was trapped in there and I was trying to aim, and this stupid game fucking always makes you fold your weapon in your arms whenever you're hitting something. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Fuck's sakes. Fucking matching error. To ensure again. That sucks. Ooh. I've got so many fucking kits in my stash that I could literally die every single raid all day and I still would have leftover kits available. I'm a fucking hoarder. And I went and bought the extra 28 full lines of stash through my account. So I have EOD plus an extra 28 lines. Fuck, why am I so tired? Oh, right, I only slept like 5 hours last night. It's not like scouts to run. How am I getting so fucked up by scav? Gotta use a serve kit for a goddamn broken leg. got him. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Motherfucker. Oh. I got third partied. You gotta be fucking kidding me. Fucking piece of shit. Fucking asshole. Seriously? That geared up. Holy fuck. 17 run-throughs, 2,000 raids, 2,000 kills, holy fuck. God damn it. Just out of principle. I'm gonna do a scav raid and then I'm done for the day. Fuck's sakes. Well, done soloing. I'll probably be back looking for groups on Discord later. Fuck, I hate this game so fucking much. Just trying to get my goddamn scav kills. Come on, motherfucker. Fucking sucks. Fuck, I hate this game. Left. Let's head towards all gas. Or no, customs. I mean, dorms. Since I got old road gate. Jesus fucking Christ, that scared the fuck out of me. Jesus, fuck, I almost forgot I was a scav. Almost opened up on them. Power's open. Already been hit. Nope. Someone missed the CMS.
Ну что, неплохой день, господа.
Oh shit. Oh! As soon as I was in the air, I was like, shit, I went too far. Oh my fuck. Broke both legs and I have one splint. Where's my closest extract? Fuck. Old road gate. We got no painkillers. Well, if I get killed, no big deal. It's not like I had much in on me anyway. Might as well end my stream. It's not like I'm PM.